Morning students, how are you all? Today we are going to start a new chapter, Give and Take. For this I am going to tell you a story. Four friends wants to decorate their classroom, and for decoration they need beads. So they all went to the shopkeeper. The shopkeeper had a necklace of 10 beads and loose beads. So when Mohan asked for 14 beads, the shopkeeper gave him a necklace of 10 beads and 4 loose beads. So 10 plus 4, 14. Now let's see what happened to the other students. Shruti wants 15 beads. Now you tell me, student, how will be the shopkeeper give 15 beads? Yes. So he will give one necklace of 10 beads and 5 loose beads. So 1 tens and 5 ones. 10 plus 5 equals to 15. Now it's Meena's turn. Meena wants 27 beads. Now the shopkeeper will give her 2 necklaces of 10 beads and 7 loose beads. So 2 tens and 7 ones. 20 plus 7, 27. And let's see. Raju wants 36 beads. So now you tell me, students, how many necklace of 10 beads and how many loose beads will he get? 36 means 3 tens and 6 ones. So how many necklace of 10 beads? 3. And 6 loose beads. So 3 tens means 30 and 6 ones. So 30 plus 6, 36. So look, students, 14 means 1 tens and 4 ones. So 1 necklace of 10 bead and 4 loose beads. 15 beads means 1 necklace of 10 beads and 5 loose beads means ones. 27 means 2 tens and 7 ones. So how many necklaces of 10 beads? 2. 2 tens and how many loose beads? 7. In 36, 3 tens and 6 ones. So 3 necklaces of 10 beads. 3, 10 plus 10 plus 10, 30 plus 6 equals to 36. Now we'll do sums on addition. Mohan has 14 beads and Shruti has 15 beads. Now you tell me, student, how many beads they have altogether. So let's see how many beads they have. 14 means 1 tens and 4 ones. So they are having necklaces of 10 beads. So 14 means 1 necklace of 10 beads and 4 loose beads. And 15 beads means 1 tens and 5 ones. So 1 necklace of 10 beads and 5 loose beads. Okay, students, now we'll find out how many beads they have all together. So for that, first we are going to count the loose beads. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So they are having 9 loose beads. Okay. Now they are having 2 necklaces of 10 beads. 1 necklace of 10 beads and there is 1 more necklace of 10 beads. So how many necklaces are there? 2 necklaces of 10 beads. So look students, there are 2 necklaces of 10 beads and 9 loose beads. So 2 necklace of 10 beads and 9 loose beads. So we can say that students, 14 plus 15 equals to 29. Okay. So they have 29 beads altogether.